Nein, keine nicht! Das ist doch der nicht! So, Lars!
Yes, Platz!
Aber ihr gut denn?
Na gut, Platz, hab ich drin!
we didn't think we were gonna do that, but that's good. Yeah, we are half. We are the Rog. Or the Ewes. We're the Ewes. Yeah, we smell like wool today, so we should be the Ewes. Hey. We're going to do a tune off our new album. The album's called 3 Pounds of Rage. We have it here. Actually, just won album of the year. And one of the reviews of it, the guy who reviewed it called it the best Celtic album of the year, best Celtic rock album of the year. But his favorite tune on it was the one that my wife is going to do for you now. She's going to sing the first verse in Gaelic, and then she'll sing the second verse in English. This is a Welsh lullaby. If you've ever, anybody see, remember Empire of the Sun, the Steven Spielberg film with Christian Bale when he was about 12 years old? The tune he sang at the beginning when he was in the boys' choir, it's that tune. It's a beautiful tune. Sugan, here you go, baby.
Thank you. Yeah.
Do a hornpipe for you off of our album American Highlander. When I was a child, my parents didn't love me, so they made me take accordion lessons.
Yeah.
And now you must suffer for it. This is a fancy accordion, though. This is the new Roland Digital Accordion, sponsored by Roland. So now I can do things like, well, actually, we don't have a piper here, but we don't need one.
Oh my god. That's great.
The best part is the striking. They don't like when I do that. The good thing is it's always in tune.
Yeah.
The Dow is the best. You always sound cool with that. It does sound like, you're right. Maybe that's why they did. We're gonna keep the accordion rocking.
Yay!
Yeah. Already did some Van Halen for you. Solos. Thanks. We're take that down, though. I've been bragging for the last several months. One of our tunes is actually in a new film. This came out about a month ago. Well, not a huge release, but it's been playing in major cities. It's called Kill the Irishman, starring Christopher Walken and Val Kilmer. And they'd asked if they could use one of our tunes. It's on off our album, Rogue Trip. The tune is called Bonnie Portmore. We didn't write it. It's an old Irish tune. Of course, it sounds better with the bagpipes and everything else, but we'll see what we can do here. So off our album, Rogue Trip, this is called Bonnie Portmore. Nine notes, that's it. It's pretty impressive what our guys can get out of them. They play their nine notes part.
Okay, they play half a fiddle word. This is a bagpipe scale. That's all they got.
Wow.
You didn't think the accordion could get any more annoying. But it did. Putting bagpipes on the accordion is like the ultimate, like just... I'm surprised somebody hasn't hit me.
Wait. Clarinet.
Oh, it might be clarinet on here. I got flute. But it's like the Will Ferrell jazz flute. Oh, look, I got pan flute too. Damn flute. It's pretty good, eh? Not me, that'd be the accordion. Oh, Monica? Give me some Deliverance. What else we got? I got violin. Hey, I don't need you. What else we got? Trombone. Oh, I got tuba on the other side. Some weird hybrid polka, Detroit, Eminem rap. I don't know. You don't see that every day.
I don't.
Okay, we'll do one more tune for you, and then the pub sing's starting, I think, right? If there's anybody left. The sun's coming out. Oh, yeah, check this one out. You'll love this one. What film is this from? We got Poindexter in the house! out much. So yeah, we're half the Rogues, we're the U's. And stick around for the pub sing.
Let's do Scotland. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's do it. Okay. Just Scotland. Scotland wings, Scotland, how's that?
Sure.